Hey, happy Saturday. It is Vlogmas day number 10. Another day here in Florida, another beautiful day. Very few clouds in the sky, nice sunny, nice warm. 78 degrees, perfect breeze blowing through. We're out getting a little bit of work done this morning. Kids are chilling around. Here later on this afternoon, we're gonna do a few little fun things. Tonight, we might slip over to Disney and visit a few more of the resorts. Check out some more of the Christmas decorations and the different things. So, stick with us. For now, we're gonna finish up charging and then we're gonna go back out here and do a little bit more Uber, which unfortunately has not lived up to the expectation I had in the Orlando area. I think it may be oversaturated with drivers if you're thinking about that. Orlando is definitely not the area for that. In addition to the fact that I've been doing this now for 2 weeks that we've been down here, and I would say probably less than a quarter of the people actually tip. So for whatever reason, people just don't believe in tips here. So keep that in mind.
We just finished dinner, had pork chops and some Dr. Pepper baked beans, and didn't know there was a golf cart parade in this campground because I hadn't seen it published anywhere. But apparently they're starting a golf cart parade right here by our campsite. So we're gonna take a look at this and see how this rolls out. Then we're headed to some Disney resorts.
It's Santa Claus!
Merry Christmas!
All right, here we are back at Disney Springs. We're gonna go find the transportation center, hop on a bus, and get over to Wilderness Lodge. All right, well, our chariot has arrived to take us over to Disney's Wilderness Lodge, so we're gonna board the bus, take a little ride. We're gonna take a little trip with us down the road at Disney. All right, so we've gotten off the bus. We are at the Wilderness Lodge. We're gonna go in here and check out these decorations. Forget you saw the Grand Floridian the other day. Now you're gonna see this. Let us know what you think. But I can see where people think that the Grand Floridian is better. So now we're roaming around here and trying to find where the water taxi comes in. I think we might have found where the boat's gonna come. Still not sure where it's going though. All right, we're on board the water taxi and it's fireworks coming from over here. So let's see where they're coming from.
All right, so we're just coming off of the water taxi from the wilderness over at the Magic Kingdom. Got to catch the fireworks from the water, so that was a definite treat. So now we're going to get on the monorail over to Ticket and Transportation Center and then take the monorail over to Epcot, where we're going to get on the Skyliner, probably go to the Riviera. On catching the Skyliner. Then we got off of the monorail at the Epcot. Kids are going loco over here, messing with me. See this? But anyway, then we found out the Skyliner comes off of the very backside of Epcot. The guy said, oh, go back to the park and go to France. Don't really want to go to France. Not tonight anyway. And we didn't have to take us to that park today. So we're going to catch a bus over to the Animal Kingdom Lodge, which is supposed to be in the top five the resorts for the Christmas decorations. See how that is. Maybe we'll catch Skyliner another day. So we hopped the bus over to the Animal Kingdom Lodge. It's kind of really cool. It's in its own little world here. But we're trying to figure out how to get back out of the bus. Yeah, it's neat. The African theme. Probably be really cool during the day when the animals were out and walking up. But not a whole lot of decorations. I don't know how it made the top five. Maybe we're missing something. If we are, let us know. We'll come back. Trust me, we will come back and see this. So let us know if we missed something. So we made it safely back to camp. Day is almost over, literally time-wise and everything else. So we're gonna wrap this thing up, get it uploaded for you guys to see, because we're setting an alarm and getting up at 2:30 in the morning to watch a rocket launch. So look for that tomorrow. Take care.